Henk, the stage is yours.
Thank you. Good afternoon. I do hope so far you had a really good day. You listened to all the experts, the knowledgeable people. They shared their visions, their experience, their best cases with you. But most of all, I do hope you got inspired. Because if you go back tomorrow, you have to write real good code. The only way to do it is if you are inspired. But at a conference like this, there is always a slot for the sponsor. And the sponsor will send some boring sales guy. And he will tell you that there are huge benefits of working with their products, with their services, and that they think it's awesome to work with you. Well, guess what? I'm the sales guy. I'm going to tell you that there are huge benefits of working with our services, and mainly because I dare to say, especially if you're doing something with Axon and event sourcing and CQRS and domain-driven design, I dare to say there is no company in the world that did more projects with it, has more hands-on experienced people, and has more best practices than we have. And we really think it would be awesome to work with you guys. And it's awesome to work with us, I know that, because first, we are very nice people. But secondly, we are extremely determined and driven to make projects successful. We are software engineers by heart. Whom of you have worked or are working at the moment with Trifork? Raise your hand, please. Okay, if you don't believe a word I'm saying, raise your hand. Keep them high. Give the guys, look around, look at those people, talk to them. See how they like working with us, okay? Trifork, we are a European organization. We have something like 20 offices, mainly in Europe. Every office makes their own decisions. They choose their own technology. And the only thing that more or less binds us is the fact that we want to write high-quality smart software. Now, if you focus in the Netherlands, we have 5 offices. The biggest office is Trifork Amsterdam. I'm from Trifork Amsterdam. So that's mainly where the story is going to be about. And one of the things we decided when we started in 2002 is that we wanted to work with open source. We believe open source will create a better world for developers and in that same token will create a better world, period. If you start using open source, then it's really a good idea to start working in the projects and give back to the community. And it's a good idea because first it's fun, but secondly you learn a lot. You learn much more from working in the open source projects than you would learn from only using the product. And you really build a good network. So if you need something fixed or you don't understand something, they'll come to you. And sometimes people will come to you. The whole philosophy of Trifork is basically this picture. In the middle are the customers. But what we do is, for instance, we organize conferences. We organize meetups. For instance, we organize the Go to Amsterdam conference. Who has ever been to Go to Amsterdam? Raise your hand, please. Okay, it's quite a crude group. Yeah. It's a 2-day conference for developers by developers. But also, I think we organized last year something like 20 meetups. And the reason why we do this is, first, it inspires us. Because we hear from the experts, you get inspiration, you need inspiration. But also, you build a network. You meet all the talented people. Some will work for you, some will work with you. And you build a network. And when you have done that, then you can start doing projects for your customers. Now, typically, we would be doing projects that are highly innovation projects. Because we do that, sometimes we stumble into the situation where we can use the software we built and make it more generic and create a product, like the Axon framework. And the input we have from all this, we can use that again to put into the conferences. Now, at this moment, we are thinking about what we are going to put into Go to Amsterdam 2018. Last year, the main focus was microservice was a big one, machine learning, and the DevOps. We're now looking at the subjects that we want to discuss next year. So if you've got any ideas, please talk to us. Some name dropping. The first open source projects we really started working in was Spring, the Spring framework. This was back in 2002. And a couple of our colleagues had the idea to start a new company in 2005. And that was called later on Spring Source, was acquired by VMware. But it started with TriFork. Then about 7-8 years ago, we had colleagues that worked in the search domain, open source. At that moment, it was either the Lucene libraries or Solr. And they wanted to build a new version of Solr. But the version had to be distributed by nature, had to be able to handle large sets of data, petabyte ranges, and also be real-time. And we couldn't do it with Solr. So those colleagues started to build a new product, also in open source. They find another developer in London who had already done a lot of work. So they started a new company called Elastic, and rest is history. At this moment, they've got more than 200 million downloads. It's about, I think, 400 people worldwide. Venture capital is coming out of their noses. It's really very successful. And the last spin-off we had was Axon. Raise your hand if you use any of those software. Almost everybody, eh? Okay. Now the newest thing, Axon. This was Allard in 2008 when he got the idea of Axon. And he was so young and innocent at that moment, and life has been hard on him, so just kidding. The fact that you have kids in the meantime doesn't mean a thing. It was Axon that did it. I know. And in 2008, 2009, Allard ran into the problems with the standard layered architecture for the kind of applications we were building, and he thought we have to do something else, and he read the book from Mike Evans about domain-driven design. He went to a course, and he started building Axon. And I think he did two things he did really, really well. One was to see from the start that if you build applications using domain-driven design or CQRS, there are certain components that you will need every time. So better build them generic that you can reuse them in your next project. That was pretty brilliant. And the second thing was, from the start, he made it open source. Now, we know why we started a new company at this moment. You already told us that this morning. But what it means is that TriFork has been doing Axon-based projects since 2009. And I calculated we've done about 20 projects. Almost all our developers have hands-on experience with Axon. And we did it for a number of customers, but for instance, for those. Just a couple of names. Geremedica, you've seen. ANWB, every Dutch person knows it. If you're not a Dutch person, this is the AAA service in Holland. Now, the huge benefits, if you start working with us, if you are doing an Axon project, if you've never done it before, if this is your first time that you use Axon, and especially if you've never done domain-driven design before, the chance that you will do it right first time is not that big. Now imagine the situation, you have to go back to your management after 3 months, and you have to tell them, well, the technology is great, we can really do wonderful things with it, we learned a lot in 3 months, but by the way, we have to rebuild everything we've done because we went the wrong way. And that's a message, it won't give you much credit with your management, your end users, your business, or your developers. So it's much better to do it right the first way. That's where we can help you. And the second thing we can do to help you is we can make sure that your developers are happy. Because there are a lot of developers that really don't like new technology. Because you used to be the expert, you stand here. And now there's new technology, you start here. And you have to see that you'll get back to this level again. So there's always a little bit of fear with a lot of developers. And then when they start working with it, they go the wrong way, they have to do it all over again, or they are frustrated because something should work and they don't see where it is in the product. If you have somebody that's done it before that steers them the right direction or tells them, if you want to do this, click this button, this piece of code, it works, you'll make your developers very happy. And if your developers are not happy, you know what they are going to do? They're going to quit. It's so easy for a developer to get another job. If he's not happy in his job, he will say, enough, I'll find another job. And the bad news is that your best developers will be the first to go. Now, we can help you with that. We can make them happy. My last slide. I'm within my time. I saw everybody was taking more time. We're not hiring at the moment. We are a very great company to work for. It's fun to work with us. So there are people standing in the hallways to start working with us. So no need to apply unless you are really, really good. Then there is always room in the lineup for a good hitter, always. But in general, we're not hiring. Any questions? Thank you.